15 policemen. No one expects any trouble. But a trap has been set, as a policeman reports. The communist ambush kills 14 men. Perhaps 8. Only one man escapes. Tipper decides to show what he is made of. He will crack down. He arrives in Tanjung Malim and orders 350 Malay signers. Tipper doesn't hesitate. The people of Tanjung Malim must be punished. He announces a curfew and food ration. The rice ration is cut to less than half. He says, it doesn't amuse me to punish.